Hello everyone and welcome back. Today's episode is a very important one. Not too important, but I'd say it would be pretty important. See, I've got all these blocks of iron from a questionable amount of mining. I've lost a lot of my iron. Instead of about like 5 stacks, I have now 2. Yeah, 2. 2 stacks and 18. So, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to this redstone thingy. Goodbye, annoying redstone contraption. No planks, I'll have to say goodbye to you. So goodbye. Goodbye, beacon. Okay, time to break all these hard blocks. Cause I'm building this in another spot. Sure, that's about 164 blocks, so so I'm going to start. I am pretty sure it has to be 9 by 9. Right here. Goodbye, beautiful birch tree. Tree, can you please go? Sword. Well, anyways, I'm gonna check on Google. How big is the first layer of a
beacon.
9 by 9. Images. Okay. Have to be bigger than I thought. This is again. Oh. How big is it? Okay. Perfecto. And I am recording this, right?
Yeah, great.
Excuse me, is it supposed to do this? Is it like supposed to? Well, I do have a lot of leftover iron, so. Oh? Oh? Okay, I just need one more block of iron. One more block of iron. That's it. So, okay, look at this. There's my one block of iron. Let's put that. Well, I may have outdone it with the mining, but whatever. Okay. Here it is. There it is. There's the beacon. Let's go, Beaconator. Where is it? Where is it? Nether, I think. Yeah, Beaconator, let's go. I get regeneration. Whoa, yeah. Let's go, dude. That's so, so nice, bro. I know the length of this video isn't gonna be too long, but I mean, just look at this. We have a full beacon. Let's go, I got regeneration. Okay, how does this even work? How does that even work? I'll have to bring three of those with me. Maybe... Oh, I think I done it wrong. Okay. Maybe I have to select... No. I think that would be... Oh yeah, there we go. I got both now. So that means... Wait a second. So would that mean... With the TNT cannon... Could I... Survive? Okay, I'll have to turn it on... Not peaceful, easy. And then, like... I don't know. Did... What was that? How dare anyone ruin my crops. What? Yeah, like, why does the regeneration not work? Does it, like, only work if I lost health? Why does region regeneration not work on my beacon? Okay, none of those worked. No, none of those helped, I should say. No, I want regeneration. I like regeneration. I want regeneration. May I have regeneration? I want regen. Give me regen. I'm bringing all my iron feet. You've got to be grateful, come on. Come on, you're taking all of my iron. Building your base on its own was way too hard. How are you expecting me to do this? I got region. What? No, kill. But if I do this. Regen is gone. What on earth? Why if I do that? I just, like, have to wait? Like, is it a glitch or something? What is it? Okay, now if I go back to my beacon, do I get the regen? No, I don't. I think maybe I have to wait a bit of time. Maybe I just can't have Wait, what? Why do I have strength? What is going on here? Not understand what on earth is going on. Wait, did the status effects reset all the way at the campsite? No, they don't. But maybe I have to go around here. Wait for all these. Go away. Thanks. I'm gonna have to wait for these. Zombie. Where are you at? But I don't have any time for zombies. Yeah, okay. And I regenerate. I guess, kind of. Okay. I have resistance and regeneration. Like, yeah. I mean, cool, right? So I'll see. All of you guys later. Yeah.